Hello friends, my name is Jen Purasia. I study in grade 5. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Do you like math? Math is my favorite subject. Is it yours too? Or do you fear math? I hope for that watching my videos, you will develop an interest in math. Today, we are going to learn about numbers. So in numbers, when we talk about numbers, we need to know something about number names. Now, when we talk about number names, we can write number names in two different systems. One is the Indian place value system and other is the international place value system. So, today we are going to learn these two. So, here we go. So, the basic numbers that come in both the systems are 1, 10, 100 and 1000. Now, this comes common in both the systems. So, the highest number that is in the limit of 1000 is 9999. And then once we add a 1 to it, we get 1 followed by a 4 zeros. And this number is called the 10,000. This is written as TTH in short, and it is 10,000. So the first five is ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, and 10,000s. 10,000s is also common for both. Now after this, the numbers change. So now once this comes to a limit, so then the highest number is 99,999 in the 10,000s list. So basically, 99,999 plus 1 is 1 followed by a 5 zeros, and this is called a lakh. In short, it is written as L and it is called lakh. So this is in the lakhs place. Now, so lakhs is a very important number, don't forget it. Now, the biggest number in lakhs is 9,99,999. Now, when we add this with the 1, we get 1 followed by a 6 zeros. So, and this number is called the 10 lakhs. So, it is like this: 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. So, over here you can see that this 1s and 10s are getting repeated over here. Now, after this, the place that comes is 1 followed by a 7 zeros. So, it is 1 followed by a 7 zeros. And this place is called the crores place. It's called the crores place. It is a big number. Now, the biggest number that comes in the crores list is 9,99,999. When we add this with the 1, we get 1 followed by 8 zeros. And this is called the 10 crores. So, in our Indian place value system, it is like this. So, first is 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. So this is the first 9 places of our Indian place value system. Now we are going to start off with the international place value system. So this is 1000, and after this, in, like how it is in the Indian place value system, it is TTH, that is 10,000. Now over here, the values might remain the same in both the systems, but the names might be different. So let's add 99,999 with a 1. So in the Indian place value system, this number is called a 1 lakh, but in the international place value system, it is called as 100,000, and in short, H, capital T and small h. And this is called the 100,000s, like how in the Kali system, we can see that 1s and 10s are getting repeated, but in the international place value system, 1s, 10s and 100s, all of them get repeated. Now, once it is 999,999, when we add a 1 to that, we get 1 followed by 6 zeros. And this number is very important. And this number is called a million. M-I-N-N-I-O-N. Now, once you, the biggest number in millions is 9,999,999. So once we add a 1 to that, we get 1 followed by 7 zeros, which is called the 10 million in the international place value system. 10 million. And after this comes the place of 100 million, that is in short written as HM. So 100 million is 1 followed by 8 zeros. Now, have you heard about the number billion? B-I-L-L-I-O-N. What is a billion? It is nothing but the biggest number in 100 million, that is like 999,999,999. When you add a 1 to that, you get 1 followed by 9 zeros. And this number is called the billion. So, it is, in short, it is written as B. So, now let us take some random number. Like in this, let's say 4527331 79. Okay, so now it would become very hard if you have just asked to write the number name for this. So over here we use something known as periods, p-e-r-i-o-d-s. And what is this periods? It is nothing but it is commas. So we insert periods after three numbers, then after every two numbers in the Indian place value system. Now here let's take some number 7, 2, 3, 4, 1, 1, 2, 5, 7, 8, 1. So over here, where do we insert periods? It is different but easy after every three numbers over here. So this is how we get a number. So hope you understood. And one thing you need to remember is that 1 million is the same as 10 lakhs, 100,000 is the same as a lakh, then 1 crore is the same as 10 million. So these are a few formulas that you need to remember. Values are same, but the way we tell the numbers are different. So hope you understood the Indian and international place value system.
Thank you.
Thank you.